रिंसेट, सॉल्ट, डिटर्जेंट, टैबलेट, सो मेनी थिंग्स टू पुट इन अ डिश वॉशर फॉर जस्ट क्लीनिंग योर डिशेज. इज इट पॉसिबल? येस, इट्स पॉसिबल. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो हाउ, देन प्लीज वॉच दिस कम्प्लीट वीडियो. Hello guys, I am Suchi and I create videos on home automation and baby product. And in today's video, I am going to share how to put Rinsit, salt, detergent as well as tablet in the dishwasher. Before starting the video, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please consider subscribing to my channel to get more updates on my videos. Now let's start the video. Here you can see dishwasher LED display showing red light indicator. This indicator will stop once we fully fill the salt and rinse it. This is for salt and here is the rinse it indicator. Now first we'll see how to put salt in a dishwasher. Now I'll close the lid. I will refill Rinsit in my dishwasher here. This is the lid I have opened. And then we'll close the lid. Now you can see my dishwasher is ready as the refill salt indicator and refill Rinsit indicators are turned off. Suppose if you are using a tablet, then in that case you don't need to put salt and Rinsit in the dishwasher as it already contains those components. In that case, both this indicator will reflect. So you just have to ignore and put a single tablet and use your dishwasher. I'll put detergent in the dishwasher. I have created a complete playlist on dishwasher related topics. Do check the videos for which link will be given in the description box. So now I'm going to put detergent in the dishwasher. So here is the place where you have to put detergent. You can see there is a mark of 15 and 25. So if you want to load, if your dishwasher has half load and you want to use a half load, you should put till 15 level, and if you are using a dishwasher in a full load, then you should put till 25 level. I'm filling it till 25 level since I have to use full load mode. Now I'll close the lid. Tell you one point that salt and Rinsit you just have to put once in a month, but then for daily use you have to just put the detergent. And if you're confused between what to choose out of detergent, gel or tablet, then watch my another video for which link will be given in the description box. Next, talking about tablet, which I use very frequently as it's much more convenient, and tablet also gives little better result when compared to dishwasher detergent. When using a 5-in-1 tablet like this, we just have to put one single tablet which comes in this kind of small packet, and you don't need to worry about Rinsit, salt level. Also, you don't need to measure detergent every time you use this kind of tablet, which already includes everything, salt, Rinsit, detergent. So that's all. We just have to put this tablet here in the place of detergent, as I have already filled the detergent here. So I will just show you the place where we can put the tablet. Here we just have to, in place of detergent, we just have to put a tablet and close the lid. That's all. Your dishwasher is ready to use. If you found my video informative, then please don't forget to like, subscribe and share and comment. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned with Suchi Stream.